It's time to find out which driver is up to the off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's race. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he starts from pole position. And P2 goes to Daniel Ricciardo, a strong showing from the Australian. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Stroll, Gasly, Lewis Hamilton, Ace, Zhou, Sainz, Perez, and Lando Norris. Iceman, Tsunoda, Callum Illot, and Russell, Ocon, Giovinazzi, Valtteri Bottas, and Nobuharu Matsushita, Mick Schumacher, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, you're in the top 10. A new strategy is available on the MFD. We're leading our teammate by 4.4 seconds. Copy. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. Push now. We're boxing this lap. You've lost some time to the car behind. 5 laps of fuel remaining. Exit, exit now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Keep managing your tires. Manage your tires. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. gap to the car in front is 3.9 seconds. We have two laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Mclaren have pulled it off. They've won in spectacular fashion. As the winners make their way up to the podium, one can only imagine the celebrations that will take place at Mclaren tonight. Congratulations to everyone on the team.